Hi students, today we'll continue that normal distribution concepts. So before going to the derivation of moment, just remember the two formulas here. Integral x power 2n e power minus ax dx is 1 into 3 into 5 and so on 2n minus 1 by 2 power n plus 1 into a power n root pi by a. Like that, here x power 2n plus 1 into e power minus ax square dx integration is 0. Why? Because of it is an odd function. The integral minus infinity to infinity of any odd function gives the 0. That's why this is considered as 0. These two formulas are very helpful in our derivation. So that's why please remember the two formulas. Then derive the moments of normal distribution or prove that all odd moments of normal distribution are zeros. And the even moments are mu 2n equal to 1 into 3 into 5 and so on 2n minus 1 into sigma power 2n. Put n equal to 1, 2, 3 and so on, we'll get the different even moments here. So that's why this is the statement of our moment. First you should take the even moments, then consider the odd moment. For any even or odd, the PDF is needed here. You know very well about the PDF of normal distribution. The PDF of normal distribution is f of x equal to 1 by sigma root 2 pi e power minus 1 by 2 into x minus mu by sigma whole square. So this PDF is very helpful in the derivation of either even moments or odd moments. First, you should derive the even moments of normal distribution. By the definition of moments in terms of expectation, mu 2n considered here. So why? Because of mu 2n considered in the sense, put n equal to different values, it gives the even moment. That's why mu 2n consider. First you should write this moment in terms of expectation. Expectation of x minus x bar whole power 2n. This is the formula for moments in terms of expectation. So once the term is in terms of expectation, easily you can consider that into integral format. Why? Because of x is a continuous random variable here. So before that x bar is mu here, that's why expectation of x minus mu whole power 2n consider. This can be converted into integral x minus mu power 2n into f of x dx. You know very well about the f of x. F of x is the PDF of normal distribution. So PDF of normal distribution substitute here. Yes, some constants are there. 1 by sigma root 2 pi is a constant here that we consider out of the integration. Then go through the substitution method of integration here. So 1 by sigma root 2 pi is a constant. Out of the integration consider. Integral x minus mu power 2n into e power that term. We have to write. So here easily can remember. So x minus mu by sigma word is there. X minus mu is there. So instead of that common term, you should substitute one another letter like z. Let z is x minus mu by sigma, x minus mu is sigma z. So I want to take dx also here, that's why differentiate dx is sigma dz. These values substitute in the above integration, it gives 1 by sigma root 2 pi integral minus infinity to infinity sigma z power 2n e power minus z square by 2 sigma dz. Sigma sigma get cancelled, sigma power 2n consider as common. The remaining you should write here, integral minus infinity to infinity z power 2n into e power minus z square by 2 dz. So easily can observe this is an even function. Suppose it is an odd function, directly consider 0. But it is an even function. For even function, one specific formula is there, already considered in the note. So then before going to that, limits also you should change. The normal distribution is of the form of bell shape. So in the bell shape, once you observe this bell shape here, so what happened? Just check it here. So once we consider the normal curve like this, here the limits of normal distribution are minus infinity to plus infinity. Here is, suppose it is a standard normal curve, it gives 0 here. Easily can identify this total area is equivalent to this total area. That's why integral minus infinity to infinity considered as integral, 2 into integral 0 to infinity f of x dx. That's why limits also change here. Once you consider 0 to infinity, it is 2 into. So that's why 2 into like this, right? So So you know very well about this integration. That integration formula is this one. This is substitute here. Instead of the a, here is 1 by 2, that 1 by 2 substitute. So after simplification, you use 1 by 2 into 1 into 3 into 5 and so on, 2n minus 1 into root 2p. This substitute in equation number 2, so substitute equation 4 in equation 2 get, so 2 to get cancel, 1 into 3 into 5 and so on, 2n minus 1 into sigma power 2n. So this is the even moments of normal distribution. So put n equal to 1 here, it gives me 2, you know very well it is sigma square. So n equal to 2 substitute, it gives 3 sigma power 4. N equal to 3 substitute, mu 6 is 15 sigma power 6. 3 in the sense 3 terms considered, 2 in the sense 2 till 2 terms considered, 1 in the sense only 1 term considered. Like that, go through the odd moments here. The odd moments, how to consider means here. Here is also PDF is same. Odd moment definition only consider for even 2n. Odd in the sense 2n plus 1. Mu 2n plus 1. Expectation term like this, right? X bar is mu here. Substitute. This expectation you should convert it into integral. Expectation of x is integral x f of x dx. Like that, expectation of this term is integral minus infinity to infinity x minus mu power 2n plus 1 f of x dx. Then f of x dx substitute. So here is also substitution method only. X minus mu by sigma considered as z. X minus mu is sigma z. Differentiate and substitute. So after simplification, it gives z power 2n plus 1 e power minus 1 by 2 z square dx. It is an odd function. That's why integral of an odd function is equal to 0. 0 into anything is 0. That is, odd moments of normal distribution are zeros. Then n equal to 1, mu 3 is 1, n equal to 2, n equal to 1, mu 3 is 0, n is equal to 2, mu 5 is also 0. That's why all odd moments are zeros here. And more clearly consider, then all odd moments of normal distribution are zero. Even moments you should write. Even moments here. Substitute n equal to 1 means mu 2 is sigma square. N equal to 2 means mu 4. N equal to 3 means mu 6, like this. Why you consider again this in the sense? I want to find skewness and kurtosis here. Beta 1 is skewness. It is 0. Skewness is 0 means it is an symmetrical distribution. Beta 2 find it's 3. It's 3 in the sense mesocortic. Like that, consider the skewness and kurtosis also. This is the moment about. These are the moments about normal distribution. We should more focus on these moments. Like this, one more derivation is there. So I want to find MD, QD and SD of normal distribution. Based on this, the relation is QD is to MD is to SD is 10 is to 12 is to 15. So here we should prove. So that's why first mean deviation and quartile deviation find. No need to derive SD. Already you know very well about the SD. So SD of normal distribution is sigma. First you should take mean deviation. So how to consider the definition of mean deviation in the sense? Expectation of mod x minus x bar is only the mean deviation. So before that, f of x consider, you know very well about f of x, this formula. Then mean deviation is expectation of mod x minus x bar. What's the x bar for normal distribution in the sense mu? So expectation of x is integral x f of x dx. Substitute that f of x, same process follow like previous. It's one small advantage is there, yeah, modulus. Modulus in the sense, if any negative is also converted into positive, that's why it is an even function. For even function, two equal parts you consider, 2 into integral 0 to infinity. Then here z is there, power is z square, that's why z square considered as t, 2z dz is dt. So 2 is there, z is there, dz is there, 2z dz is dt. E power minus t dt, e power minus t by 2 dt in the sense, directly e power ax formula apply, e power ax by a. So simplify it in the sense, sigma root 2 by pi. So after simplification, 0.8 into sigma, 0.8 in the sense 4 by 5 sigma. Like that, quartile deviation of normal distribution consider. You know very well about the quartile deviation, Q3 minus Q1 by 2. Then consider the normal curve U. Total normal curve divides into 4 equal parts, 1/4, 1/4, 1/4, 1/4. Q1 to Q2 is 1/4, Q2 to Q3 is 1/4, Q3 to infinity is 1/4. But we want to take Q1 to Q3 only. That's why 1/4, 1/4 here consider. Q1 to Q2 is 1/4, Q2 to Q3 is also 1/4. That's why 0.25, 0.25. I want to convert this into the standard normal variate Z. Z is X minus mu by sigma. So subtract and divide for all this, it gives like this. After this, here you consider one, for normal distribution there are two tables. One is areas table, another is ordinates table. In this derivation you can use that areas table. Later on I'll provide that areas table also for you, but here you should remember that one value, 0.67, it's enough for this derivation. So from equation to also standard normal variate consider. So one more thing you should remember, in the normal curve, the positive area is equivalent to the negative area. Suppose 0 to 0.5 some area is there, in the sense minus 0.5 to 0 is also same area only. That's why this is the advantage in the normal distribution. Minus 0.67 to 0 is 0.25. Like that, 0 to 0.067 is also 0.25. This then equation 3 and 6 compare, it gives like this equation, that considered as 7. Equation 4 and 5 also you should compare, it gives Q3 minus mu by sigma. We want to find QD. QD is Q3 minus Q1 by 2. That's why subtract equation 8 to equation 7. So it gives Q3 minus Q1 by 2 is like this. Q3 minus Q1 by 2 in the sense QD, 2 by 3 sigma. So SD of normal distribution is sigma. So join these three equations. Yeah, y approximate consider means 0.6667, like that they will get 0.67. There is also 0.7978, like that they will consider 0.8. That's why approximate values. 2 by 3 sigma, 4 by 5 sigma, sigma. After simplification, it gives 10 into 12 is to 15. So QD is to MD is to SD is 10 is to 12 is to 15. Like this, for normal distribution, few more concepts are there. It's related to moment generating function, characteristic function. Like that, some properties of normal distribution are there. After that, enter into the problems. The next session, we'll discuss about the MGF, CF and properties of normal distribution. Okay, thank you. Before going to the MGF, you should remember the PDF of normal distribution, the definition of MGF, then only MGF is easy to derive. So, okay, thank you.